searching through the darkness, splintered wood, and the remains of a hull. The first sign Italian authorities had of the tragedy on their doorstep. Rough seas smashed the vessel onto rocks on the Calabrian coast. It's understood the vessel had sailed from eastern Turkey, carrying migrants from Iran, Afghanistan, Pakistan and Somalia. Rescuers battled the churning sea to find survivors, pulling more than 80 people alive out of the water.